Mel comes over every night.
Every night.
How long is that relationship?
From 1950 on.
So that's 62 years.
First day I met him, he got up and did a Jewish pirate. Hysterical. You know, he said, I can't afford to pillage and rape anymore. $3.50 for sailcloth. Who can afford that? He went on and on. And the following day, I came in and said, here's a man who was at the scene of the crucifixion 2,000 years ago. And I started to interview the 2,000.
Because he had done the pirate. So yeah. You went back even further.
Yeah, I said, here's a man who knows everything.
Okay, so Mel comes over. About what time at night would you say he gets there?
8 o'clock to eat.
But what do you guys watch?
We like a movie if somebody says, secure the perimeter.
Anything where they secure the perimeter.
And somebody says, get some rest.
Get some rest.
We watch Jeopardy when we eat.
But wait a minute. Jeopardy's not on at 8 o'clock.
I tape it.